All right, that was a bad ending to a hockey game. The Bruins just beat the Canadiens 1-0 in overtime. That series is tied at 2. That absolutely sucks. And in the other game here, the AHL, Texas is up 5-2 in the third over Grand Rapids.